Hello everyone, Don LHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Atari 2600 emulator Stella on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the Dropbox link for everything that you're going to need to start playing your games right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the Atari 2600 necessities file and I've placed it here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is extract the contents of it into my emulators folder. You can get rid of the zip file, you won't need it anymore. Alright, I'm going to launch the emulator now. So I'm going to go in my emulators folder, Stella, and I'm going to click on Stella here. Once it loads up, I'm going to click on Options. I'm going to go to Input. If you're using an Xbox controller, everything is pre-configured for you. The controls are in the description below. If you needed to change your configuration or you wanted to use keyboard controls instead, to keep it simple, the only buttons you need to map are Select, Reset, Left Joystick Up, Down, Left, Right, and Fire. You can change the configuration by highlighting the button you want to change by pressing the map key here, then press the button you want to use on your device. When you're done configuring, click OK, then click Close, and close the emulator by clicking on the X here. Now it's time to set this emulator up in Launchbox. Alright, now that we're here in Launchbox, I'm going to go up here to Tools in the top left corner here. I'm going to go to Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The name of our emulator is Stella. Now we're going to set the path. My path is on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators, Stella, and a Stella EXE here. Now we're going to go to Associated Platforms. And we're going to name the associated platform Atari 2600. I'm going to click the check here to set it as my default emulator. Now I'm going to go to the running script area. And I left the script in the description below that will allow the emulator to go full screen once you load the game up. And you can press the escape key to escape out of the emulator. I'm going to paste that here. And then click OK. And then close. Now it's time to import our games. I'm going to go up here to Tools again. Import ROM files. I'm going to click Next. I'm going to click Add Files. My ROMs are located on my desktop, Arcade, ROMs, Atari 2600. And here are my ROMs here. I'm going to highlight all three of these. And then I'm going to click Open. Next, what platform are you importing games for? Make sure it says Atari 2600. Next, manually configure emulator. What emulator would you like to use? Just make sure it says Stella here. Click Next. Use the files in their current location. Next. 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 Make sure your games are spelled correctly and then click Finish. And now you have successfully set up, configured, and installed the Atari 2600 emulator on Launchbox. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created many tutorials for other platforms as well. Just follow the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm Don LHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.